Tonight, they're excited to recognize a criminal at the Honorary.